What's up, YouTubers? This is a review of the LG refrigerator we got. I'm gonna show you the model right now. We got this for a while already, and we really like it, you know. This is a water dispenser and the ice dispenser. On the bottom, you got that fridge drawer right there. Freezer. Right, so let me give you a quick preview right now. Right, so this is magic right here in this door. So either you could open it like that, press this button, just get the goodies right here. The goodies are goods. So what we got right here is some salsas, peanut butter. Right here we got more salsas, ketchups, and the pancake syrup. Right here could fit 2 gallons of milk. The door right here. That's all we got right here. Let me open the whole door. And from the inside, you can see what's on the other side of the door. And right here, you just push. You open it if you want to get stuff from here. So what this design, they did it so you could have like quick drinks for on the go. Just grab a soda, water. Bud Light, Lamarita, whatever. Quick drinks right here, so you won't have to open the whole door and release some of that cold that's inside of it, you know, like a quicker access thing. So this refrigerator is very spacious, man. We really love it. You can fit a lot of stuff in it. So I got my alcoholic drinks right here. My Red Bulls, Michelob Ultra, you know, man gotta do what a man gotta do. So that's the top of it. These shelves, you could adjust them. They're in the back, as you can see over there on the corner. You can make them tall, low. There's a filter right there. There's another filter there. There's a water filter, and there's a clean air filter. So as you can see, you can fit a lot of stuff. Let me show you what we got in this drawer. See, this drawer slides, as you can see. Pull it out more, but you know, it's in the drawer. We got some fresh Mexican cheese. Queso fresco, we got organic mushrooms, we got cheese. Some Mexican candy. Right here we got some Lunchables for the kid. Right here is another drawer that you slide up. You know, we got some Costco cheese. See, as you can see right here in the back, you just pull this lever down. There's an ice dispenser. You could take this off. This. And pour it like on the ice box. Now let's go to the freezer. Got the drawer right here. Got the wife clean cuisine. Got this frozen bagel bites, waffles, ice cream. Frozen goodies right there. More frozen goodies. It's pretty spacious, like I said. On this plastic container, what you do, you empty this, you pull it out, and you start dumping ice on that one right there. So what I love about this material, that even though you take like 2-3 weeks or more, all these ice won't get stuck. You could easily grab them for your ice box. They don't stick like a big piece of hard rock ice. So, you know, that's what I like about it. See, as you can see right here, look, we haven't dispensed for this cold weather, no ice at all. And so you can see that, you know. These are a little stuck together because it dispenses it or it crushes the ice. But once they're here, they don't stick to each other. Like, they stick a little bit, but once you start grabbing them, they'll separate from each other. So that's a plus. You know what I mean? So there you have it. This is the model right here for this fridge right here. It's a LFXS 30766/00. So you can see right here, those are the specs. Those are the dimensions. So we got the biggest fridge there was available, because we shop like crazy, you know. There you have it. Hope you like it. Recommend it. Keep stuff very cold, fresh for a long time. So and that filter right there helps it for not to smell when food goes bad and stuff like that, for not eating it before the expiration date. So we really love it. Like I said, I recommend it. Peace. Hope you like the video. Any questions, you guys have the same refrigerator or something similar, hit me up with a question down below in the comment section, and subscribe. Peace, and I'm out.